Hi, it's the end of March. It's 39 degrees, but we're going to plant some lettuce and some spinach today. So I've got a few rows in already. I'm going to plant a little bit more right now. And we're planting fairly close together because I harvest fairly frequently. So the plants don't get too large. They're not like getting huge. So they won't get overcrowded. And make some nice straight rows here. Then I'll soak them in and they'll be off and running.